Come on, Joe! Come on, Joe!
JoJo is 13, and he just brings happiness and joy when he enters a room.
Little guy, please.
Yo, what?
How you guys lift it?
He wears us out. He is an 8-to-8 kid. Gets up and he is on the go all day. We did not know he had Down syndrome until he was born, and he was born with a rare form of cancer called transient myeloproliferative disorder.
My mom always been into me.
As a first-time mother, it's not only overwhelming, you go through feelings of anger and hurt, and then you go through, did I do something wrong?
And my dad's so caring.
If it wasn't for the hospital staff that kept us informed every step of the way and every procedure and every blood work that they did, I would have been completely lost. Completely lost.
So my mom cooks food for everybody, and my mom sometimes get mad. She always take my TV away.
When Joe was first born, his pediatrician looked at my husband and I in the hospital and looked at us and said, if you want a disabled sick child, treat him like a disabled sick child. You want a healthy, active child in society, then that's how you treat him. He does not think he's disabled. He does not think he has a disability. He does not think he's sick. He surfs, he swims, he runs track and field. We have him integrated with the school kids. We're very active in our church. We don't shelter him. He is part of our family, part of our life, part of our community.
Oh, man. Eat lean, drink soy, and watch the game.
JoJo is definitely a miracle child. He's never mad, upset, and he never likes to see anybody mad or upset. His aura and his positive energy and the resilience that he has just shines through.
There you go.
There you go, Joseph.
Things happen for a reason. And you have to just open your heart, open your mind, and take everything with stride.
I would say to especially my mom and my dad, thank you, mom and dad. You're wonderful and caring parents I've ever had.